Very simple, I'll keep it very easy. What is that you like about this car?
Well, good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for having me on this special day with a new cool Audi Q5. Well, there's so much to like. I love the tagline, future is a new attitude.
Future is an attitude.
Future is an attitude, which is a really, really cool tagline. And I think when I look at this car, which I've driven in the past, it makes you, it definitely has an attitude, it's got a style, it's got a zippy look to it. And it kind of makes me feel like ye dil mange more.
Wow, that's really, so, really nice.
I think that's all that I need from a car once you look at it. So I'm really excited for this launch.
Thank you. That's really, really nice. Okay, so Siddharth, very simple. I'll keep it very easy. What is that you like about this car?
Well, good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for having me on this special day with a new cool Audi Q5. Well, there's so much to like. I love the tagline. Future is a new attitude.
Future is an attitude.
Future is an attitude, which is a really, really cool tagline. And I think when I look at this car, which I've driven in the past, it definitely has an attitude. It's got a style. It's got a zippy look to it. And it kind of makes me feel like ye dil mange more.
Wow, that's really, really nice.
I think that's all that I need from a car once you look at it. So I'm really excited for this launch.
Thank you. That's really, really nice. Okay.
Have a round off with this Audi Q5. This is the back.
Luxury.
Amazing. That sounds really, really tempting, especially when you spoke about confidence and style. Okay, let me ask you. You've seen this car, you've interacted with it. Which is your best feature of this car? What do you think is the best aspect of this spectacular car?
So, while interacting with all our friends, I already mentioned a couple of things which I really like, especially the Bang & Olufsen system. But I think it is important when we talk about Audi, we also talk about technology. So, I think from that point of view, the most important feature for me will be the mild hybrid technology that this car brings in. So, while you're coasting, you know, this system takes over and shuts off the engine and, you know, it improves the efficiency
at
the same time, but also it's a technology marvel. So, that is something which I really like about the car.
Lovely. That's what I like. For me, it's a complete car. A car says a lot about you. Per se, I have had a very long journey in Mumbai where I've traveled in rickshaws and traveled in the Mumbai roads. And today, I'm one of the lucky few who can possibly get this. So I'm really eager to know where and when and how.